Happy New Year. Welcome to 2010, Perth West Aussie. Hope you have a good New Year, or gonna have a good New Year. We went out tonight, went down to the Greyhounds. It was a good night. Awesome night. A few in here tonight. We had a couple of Bundys, oh, only a couple, not many. We had a couple of bets. Got the boy to pick some races and he ended up picking them and I ended up winning. So it was cool. Right, we've got the bottom down there. Might have them coming down there, coming out the bottom, going through. Have you seen at the back? You can watch that after. If you've watched this, it'll be carried on from this. I'll just put the best clips from the back onto it. I'll run 5-6 minutes on top of this and then run from the back one. But actually there's a few here for New Year's, so here they come. Look how bright they are too. It's nice and casual. It's a little bit warm in here tonight. Nothing's open and it still has. But they're in here. We got home about, what's the time now? It's just gone past 12 o'clock. We got home about 11:30, 20 to 12. Came home before the fireworks. The boy doesn't like the fireworks, so. Yeah, mate. I can't sit back, as I can't see. You have to sit up here if you want. There's a few in. Hope the few Orbeez will go through the window for us. Look how bright they are tonight. Awesome stuff. We're going to have a couple go straight through that window.
I'll be down the end. Hello.
Boy's there. Say hello again, mate.
Hello.
He's down there eating a paddle pop ice cream. He loves them. Yeah, so I've done some footage out the back. It's pretty good actually. There's a light anomaly. A light anomaly that flashes about four times as we're of just walking out the door and it starts flashing. It usually takes about a minute and a half by the time I walk from here around to the back. I'll actually show you one day, I'll put a tape of where I walked out to the back. I'll do our whole footage for you. Look at them, they're all just flying through here. There's actually heaps at the moment flying in. You ain't just seen the bright ones, but can I have a couple fly through the window for us, please? You might hear some talkers, people talking. Got the neighbours down there. New Year's, everyone usually goes out and has a yarn, has a talk. I might open the front door up for us for a sec. Start to slow down a bit. They're in the yard. I can see them. They're just still piling through. They're coming across ways. Like, come behind me. They're going across. 1 minute ago, they were going that way. So what's that? So they're going easterly. Now they're going southly. They usually change there. Hope we can get them going westly out the window. Straight through the window. Then hopefully we can get them going. Oh, back towards me. What's that? Westerly. Northerly.
North,
yeah. There's a couple doing a spin. You can see out the back window. Can I have a couple of Orbeez come flat out through the back window, please? Through the front window of my home, thank you. Please. It's still cruising through at a rapid pace. You might hear my neighbour Yana down there. You might hear my boy eating a paddle pop. You might hear me sweating.
No,
Jack. But what I'll do, I'll finish this up in a sec and add some footage from the back on here. They all come anyway. Nah, I won't just end it just yet. I'll just wait till they've done their travelling. They're coming through the window, through the door. It always stays hot in here. It's a nice day today, not hot. But in here, it's just like a, mate, it's like an oven. All right, I'll open that door up for us for a couple of seconds. Here we go. Don't worry about the people speaking, they're cool. I won't invite them up yet, I will soon. Not just yet. You can see one come through the bottom then. Sorry about language if they're swearing. Look at them come through the arm. Here they start coming through. Awesome stuff. Wicked. Happy New Year. Here they have picked up. I've opened the door up. They've just picked up a little bit. Thanking you for watching. Thank you for all my subscribers. Oh yeah, that was a weak one. I sometimes to you subscribers go and watch your videos on your sites. I just pop in and have a little gander. There's some good ones, tell you what. Awesome, awesome videos. Yeah, that was wicked. The boy's making me feel like a paddle pop now. Orbeez, could you get me a paddle pop? Imagine if they got up and just bring me a paddle pop out the fridge. None are actually coming through the window at the moment. Some are coming through. Oh yes they are, they're lightly but coming through the window. Got some coming through the door. There are glow sticks up there. My mate just gave my boy a heap of glow sticks. I went to Greyhounds, everyone had glow sticks. And got a lift home. Boy, a bloke I know, he lives here. He said he had a heap of glow sticks, so he gave like a big box to my boy for him. So that was cool. He's got home, he's got heaps. Cool stuff. What I'll do, I'll put a bit of the outside bush. Actually tape for 16 minutes. I might make that into a part one, part two, outback bush. I haven't slowed it down and had a look at it. I think there might be a bit in there actually. There's a couple of those anomaly lights. Had a few orbs just cruising through. And then they just stop and then cruise through again. Just a few faces in the trees. It's pretty good.
Dad.
Yeah, what?
It looks like a J one, isn't it? They've got the two bars.
It is. We're in lockup. We're in prison. See that one's come through the door? We are in jail. He's talking about down the bottom there. He thinks because of the bars. Looks like a jail. Down there.
Yeah,
we're locked up.
No, you go under there and you get locked up.
Oh, you go under there and get locked up.
I'm
going to try to put it, see if an orb will come through that window for me down there. I'm going to face it straight down and the bars down the bottom. Can I have an orb come flat out through there, please? Down the bottom here? Any chance, please? They might not, I don't know. Got them coming in front of it.
Pop sticks.
Yeah.
You can win something.
Oh, you can win something, can you? Look at that face there.
That blue light is always there because of the camera.
Yep. Oh, you can't see that on the camera above the blue lights. All right, we're going to have a look at the door. Only got a minute left. Yeah, thanks to all my subscribers. Yeah, you can in a sec, bub. Want another ice pole. There's a door. You can see him muck around in front of it. I'll get some good footage of them coming through the door for us. They're a bit light tonight. They're coming through, but it's too light. They will do it. It's New Year's. I think they've all just been sitting around in here. Alright, thank you to my subscribers. Thank you to everyone that watches my videos. Hope you have a happy New Year. Good night. Oh, one thing I just want to show you what happened today. Just always be careful. If a little bit of dust gets on your computer, I've lost it. I can't find it. On your motor for your G-Force, be careful because it'll catch fire. That's what happened today. It caught fire. So I'm down to a big screen. Alright, thanking you very much. I'll explain another day. Alright, see ya. Ta-da. Say ta-da, Lamb, quick.
See ya.